You learn new things every day in a relationship. Guys, listen to your lady or listen to your partner. You realize how dumb of a human being you are when you're with somebody. My vocabulary is expanding. For instance, we went to a restaurant. I go, babe, what do you feel like eating? She looked at the menu, then looked at me and went, I'm in the mood for some broccolini. I'll be honest with you people, I'm a dumb guy. I didn't know that was a word. I thought that was her nickname for broccoli. I thought she was being cute. I was like, oh my God, that's what you call it? That's adorable. Maybe I'll get a hamburgerino. Maybe some ice creamies after. Tried to get laid that night. Ooh, denied-o. Did you know this? Broccolini, you've all seen it on a menu. It's a man-made vegetable. Did you know that? It's a genetically modified splice between asparagus and broccoli. It was made in the lab in 1993, right in Los Angeles, which kind of makes sense, because only in LA would someone look at broccoli and be like, you should be taller and thinner. Maybe change your name, sound more ethnic. Ooh, you'll be big in the restaurants.